endearment credits by the grace of Almighty. All of you are well wherever you are with your family. I hope you stay home, stay safe, and stay sound with your dearest and nearest. In the COVID-19 pandemic condition, Hoshal Cadet College arranges online class and the class is being proceeded. All of you are welcome to today's online class. I am Mohammad Saiful Islam, lecturer of chemistry, Hoshal Cadet College. The class is for chemistry, second paper, chapter 1 for class 12. And name of the chapter, environmental chemistry. Dear cadets, look at the picture and think what will be the topic of this lecture today. The topic of this lecture today, acid rain and its bad effects, then define acid-base concepts. By the end of this session, we'll be able to explain acid rain, define formation of acid rain and its harmful effects, concept of acid and bases. Then, conjugate acid-base concept and pollution. Today's discussion, acid rain, formation of acid rain and its harmful effects, concept of acid base, conjugate acid base, and pollution. Key points of this lecture today, acid, formation, concepts, conjugate, pollution, and rain. Acid rain, the rain which pH less than 5.6 and it is acidic. When different types of acids are mixed with the rainwater, in that case the rain is acid rain and its pH less than 5.6. Here nitrogen and oxygen reacts with each other in presence of 3000 degree centigrade temperature and form nitrogen monoxide, then reacts with oxygen at 50 degree centigrade temperature to form nitrogen dioxide. And nitrogen dioxide reacts with oxygen and water to form nitric acid. It is mixed with water and form acid rain which contain nitric acid. This is the acid rain which contain nitric acid. Here again, there is acid rain which contain nitric acid. Nitrogen convert to ammonia by Haber-Bosch process in presence of 500 degree centigrade temperature, 200 atmosphere pressure, and aluminum, iron. Then reacts with oxygen to form nitrogen monoxide, then finally form nitric acid. Carbonic acid, carbon dioxide reacts with water to form carbonic acid, which mixed with what water of acid big water is formed. That means this carbonic acid mixed with rainwater and form acid rain. Here this carbonic acid dissociates to form proton and it is acidic. Formation of sulfuric acid, sulfur dioxide reacts with water to form sulfuric acid. Finally, it is formed sulfuric acid and dissociated to form proton and the rain is acidic. Prevention. We need to prevent acid rain by using liming, EGD plant, and finally, we need to conscious about the production of different gases which produce acid rain. We need to reduce the production of gases which produce acid rain. You must use purification plant which purify the gases and convert to inactive. Catalytic converter we must be used. Liming process, collection of rain for better use. These are the way we can prevent the acid rain. If we prevent the acid rain, our expected nature will be like that. It's green, beautiful. Different types of acid-base concept. First one, Arrhenius concept. Second one, monistic Lowry concept. And third one, Lewis theory. Arrhenius concept, the acid which can donate proton in aqueous solution. It is in aqueous medium. Acid which dissolved in aqueous medium and produce proton. Base, any substance which dissolve in aqueous medium and form hydroxyl ion. So acid is any substance according to Arrhenius concept which produces proton in aqueous medium. Base is any substance according to Arrhenius concept which produces hydroxyl ion in aqueous medium. According to Bonestet-Lowry concept, acid is any substance which can donate proton. Suppose HCl, HNO3, it can donate proton S plus ion. Base is any substance which can accept hydrogen ion. Suppose hydroxyl group, it accepts hydrogen ion from water. Ammonia, it accepts hydrogen ion from ammonium ion. Carbonate ion, it accepts hydrogen ion to form carbonic acid. So, according to Bonestet-Lowry concept, acid which donate proton, and according to Bonestet-Lowry concept, base which accept proton. Then finally, Lewis concept. Acid is any substance ion which can accept a lone pair of electrons. Suppose aluminium chloride, boron trifluoride. It has vacant space of metal. Metal in the outermost energy level, it has vacant space which accept lone pair of electrons. It may be cation, non-metallic oxides. Base is any ion or substance which can donate lone pair electrons. The substance which has lone pair electron and it can donate this lone pair electron is called base according to Lewis concept. It is non-metallic and neutral compound. Conjugate acid base concept. Here we see acid reacts with base to form salt and water. This neutralization reaction. But acid reacts with base, acid on acid on reacts with base 2 to form base on and acid 2. Here, in case of nitric acid and water, reacts with each other to form nitrate ion and hydronium ion. This is the nitrous acid and water and form nitrate ion and hydronium, nitrous ion and hydronium ion. Here, acid form base and base form acid after reaction. This is the conjugate base of acid. This is the conjugate acid of base. That means the acid which is formed by base is the conjugate, is called the conjugate acid of base, and the base which is formed by acid is called the conjugate base of the acid. This is the conjugate acid base concept. Again, conjugate acid and base is called the acid and base which is formed by acid and base. Here, if the base on is formed by acidon. It is called the conjugate base of acidon. If the acid 2 is formed by base 2, it is called the conjugate acid of base 2. So this is the conjugate acid base concept. Here, this ion, that means this basic ion, is formed by this acid. So it is called the conjugate base of this acid. And this ion, that means hydronium ion, is formed by water. And for this reason, it is called the acid of this base. Water is very important for us, and we use in different purpose, drinking purpose, household activities, or different industry, leather industry, ceramics, different industry. So food industry. So we need pure water and the sources of pure water. Glacier and snow 74%, underground 22.2%, different lakes 3%, 0.3%, rains 0.035%, and river 0.03%. These are the sources of soft and pure water. And it's very important for us. For this reason, its name is, another name is life. Here, glacier and snow 74%. This is the maximum percentage of the source of soft water. This water is very much important for our life. So, dear cadets, formation of acid rain from the gases below. Here, different gases are here: nitrous oxide, carbon dioxide. So by this way, the form acid rains are nitric acid, carbonic acid are formed with the reaction of water. Several types of question may be set from our discussion. Suppose knowledge based question: what is acid which donates H plus ion and can accept lone pair of electron, is called acid. What is base which donate hydroxyl ion and donate lone pair of electron? Second type question, understanding based question: what do you mean by acid rain? The rain which contain acid and pH value less than 5.6. Conjugate acid base concept: the acid which is formed by base is called the conjugate acid of this base. The base which is formed by acid is called the conjugate base of this acid. The term after the reaction. Third type question, application based question: analyze the production of acid rain from the steam gases. Here, steam gas sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, from the gases, rains acid are formed, nitric acid and sulfuric acid. This acid mixed with water and formed acid rain. The produced acid rain from the steam gases is very much harmful for us. Put your logic on it. The produced acid rain from the gases are nitric acid and sulfuric acid. It's very much harmful for us. It creates different types of problem. Suppose it reduces the pH of soil and water, and sometimes kill the microorganism which are in soil and water. Zooplankton, phytoplankton, these are killed if the pH is very less. So it's very much harmful. So we need to control the production of this type of gases for our betterment. Now, dear cadets, there is a question from task for you. What is acid rain? The rain which contain acid and pH less than 5.6. Lewis concept of acid base. According to Lewis concept, acid any substance which can accept lone pair of electron, base any substance which can donate lone pair of electron. In which way the instant gases will be converted to acid rain? The reaction with water and oxygen, the steam gas, sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide form acid rain. That means nitric acid and sulfuric acid. Fourth question, discuss with logic the acid rain formed by steam elements are. Steam gases are very much harmful for and show the way of reduction. So from the steam gases, acid rains and nitric acid and sulfuric acid, it is very much harmful. It creates different types of problems. It reduces the pH of soil and water, and sometimes it kills the microorganism. And for reduction, we need to produce less amount of the gases, sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide for our beautiful world. Use catalytic converter, and we must use chemical reaction which is very important for inactive of the steam gases. It can convert the gases to inactive compounds. So today's discussion, acid rain, formation of acid rain and its effects, different concept of acid base, conjugate acid base, pollution, and different types of related questions from our discussion. So knowledge base, understanding base, application, synthesis, and evaluation base questions. Dear cadets, we discuss different types of acid rain, formation of acid rain, concept of acid base, harmful effects of acid rain, and source of water. So, and importance of water. If any question, you inform me, I will solve your problem. Dear cadets, we are passing crucial time, so you must conscious about your safety for your betterment. Always maintain social distance. Thanks a lot. Stay home. Stay safe and stay fine. Allah Hafiz.